What's going on, dude? How'd it go?
I want to go back.
Huh?
I want to go back.
Go back where?
To camp.
Why? What happened?
I liked it.
Yeah, what'd you do today?
Except for when I got a huge bruise.
You get a bruise? From what?
I landed.
We'll check it out later. What'd you do today?
I went swimming. I died. What? This is my first time testing horseback riding.
Oh yeah, how'd it go?
Awesome.
What'd you do exactly?
What did I do? Oh, I learned how to gear the horse. Its name was Itchy. And
Itchy. Was he itchy?
Yeah, it itched a lot. And I had to hold it like that. And I hold it like that. And then I stopped it and I had to unleash it. And then I had to say, whoa, like that.
Did it work?
Yeah. And then what I do is I hold on to the ice cream. They call it an ice cream. And then what I do is I just put it straight away. And I say, walk on. And the horse walks on. And then what I do is I turn it and the horse will turn. And if I turn the other way, the horse will turn.
So it was a full-size horse, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
And I didn't need any help at all.
No, so you weren't scared?
Yeah, so I wasn't even scared.
Maybe a little bit in the beginning, but you learned to get used to it?
Yep. And nobody even pulled in my hands.
Really? That's great. Dude, high five.
They're only like barely even holding the
So what do you think? Did you have fun?
Loved it. She's my friend.
Oh, cool. So you excited to come back tomorrow or what?
Yep, and I found this, and I found this, and I found this.
Sweet. Let me go turn in this check for your pictures, and then we'll take off, okay?
Okay, wait, I have pictures?
Well, not today, but tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, cool.